All right, now to this right here. And this morning, the urgent search for a murder suspect who escaped police custody in Atlanta. Police say that 32-year-old Carwan Redding slipped away from officers at Grady Memorial Hospital. Been on loose since around 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Redding was being held on a murder charge in connection to a shooting that happened in April. Police are saying that he may have ditched the hospital gown and bright yellow socks he was wearing. You can call 911 if you see him.